director and the founder of moveDIPR, and we actually got a grant to do a show here. So that's why we're here.
Yeah.
And we got it actually back in 2018, and they held on to it for us because we were supposed to do something in 2019, wasn't ready yet, and then 2020 happened. You know how 2020 was, you know what I'm saying? You know how that was. And then I was in Chicago for like 3 years, you know what I'm saying? And then couldn't do a show, and then came back literally last year, the end of last year. And they were like, you have to do a show. Either you lose the grant or do a show. And I was like, do a show.
Yeah.
So I was like, let me just hit up my people and just see how it goes. You know what I'm saying? So with all that said, I can talk all day, okay? With all that said, I just ask that you be open-minded to what's gonna happen tonight. And these are my rep pieces. So pieces from back in the day that I have revamped for this, for the dancers that are dancing it tonight. So yeah, my movement has changed this year, but like this is how I used to choreograph back in the day. And I'm excited to see them, so I hope you guys are too. What else? Please, you know the tea. Like, turn off your cell phone, you know what I'm saying? You know all that. There is some nudity in the show. Yeah, and I can talk all day, and I just want you guys to enjoy yourself, and yeah, we about to do it. Yes?
Yes.
Yes? Also, if you feel like, oh snap, I am sitting in darkness, that's the whole point. Yes? You're like, something's gonna happen? No, it's not. Okay? It's for a reason. Yes, everybody?
Yes.
Okay. Right?
Yes.
Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Are you hiding from me? I'd quickly give my freedom to be held in your captivity. I am ready for love, all of the joy and the pain, and all the time that it takes just to stay in your good grace. You're not ready for me. Maybe you think I need to learn maturity. They say watch what you ask for, 'cause you might receive. But if you ask me tomorrow, I'll say the same thing. I am ready for love. Just need you to acknowledge I am here. If you give me half a chance, I'll prove this to you. I will be patient, kind, faithful, and true to a man who loves music. Soul, my mind, tell me what is.
submit it anyway, right? If you let me hang myself for your piece of money, you just tell me the second one.
Situation. Don't wait until late. All we ask is. When you shut or you open your eyes, it's always dark and there's never stars or even the moonlight. Definitely never see the sunlight. Just picture the frost, it never rains, but there's always there. Without a heartbeat, there's only one way to hell.
met someone that I love or fell in love with. I don't want to cry or nothing, but I'ma just get straight to the story. I'm a 29-year-old addict.
No way, it's all this is. I'm lost and I'm looking for my baby. Wonder why my baby can't be found. I'm lost and I'm looking for my baby. Lord knows my baby ain't around. So I'm lost and I'm looking for my baby. Wonder why my baby can't be found. Lost out of searching for my baby. Lord knows my baby ain't around. Calling for you, come home, come home. I'm lost and I'm calling for my baby. Baby, won't you please come home? I'm lost and I'm calling for my baby. I need you 'cause I'm so
if I go a million miles away, I'd write a letter each and every day. 'Cause honey, nothing can ever change this love I have for you. Make me weep and you can make me cry. See me coming and you can pass me by. But honey, nothing can ever change this love I have for you. Lord, if you wanted to leave me and roam, when you got back, I'd just say, welcome home. 'Cause honey, nothing can ever change this love I have for you. Nothing can ever change the love I have for you.
Time, we gon'
Okay. All right.